find yourself being choked, you first have to get your center and relax. He's going to choke me. And as he's choking me, I'm going to push in on his elbows and step back out of harm's way. Now we're going to do it more slow, and you'll see it doesn't take a lot of force to get him to release the choke. We're pushing on his elbows, step back,